All right, here's the video. Call the paint above average. Got spring-loaded scrapers. Tires I would call okay, certainly runnable. Representative of the age and the acres. Sweeps for the most part, runnable, but depends how fussy you are. But at a factory 3-bar coil tine harrow, it has not been modified. And that T-SLAA hitch rolling basket has been added, and it's in nice shape. I don't see any real surprises anywhere, just a nice unit.